personal account. I'm sure it was just a clerical error, quipped Zhao Yunru, CEO of Taiyang Medical, as transfer of ownership was official.